I enjoy being in the limelight. Fame brings opportunity and prosperity. To achieve my plans with Tropico, I need the world's eye focus on me. I've decided that tourism is the logical starting point for my pursuit of recognition. The small island of Cara Libro just gained its independence at a very high cost. The British collect 20% of all export profits from the island. Tourism, however, is exempt from any such taxes. Foreigners will flock to the beaches for a bit of fun in the sun and then spread the word about El Prez around the globe.
I am what? Penultimo, this is TNT, and our news is exploitive.
Explosive.
Explosive. Our news is explosive because we are dynamite.
We dedicate the next song to our late colleague Juanito, whose memory will live with us forever here on TNT.
Thank you.
Talk fast. I don't have all day.
Presidente.
Last night, as I was talking to God, he told me he is disappointed in Tropico for not worshiping him properly. Shame on you people. If this does not change soon, he will turn all the rum on Tropico into water.
Congratulations, President. Numbers are very...
Brother, order is an integral...
Violence broke out in Tropico as the army tried to remove Reverend Esteban See? From the pub and get him to start the first service in the new church. Several soldiers are missing, presumed drunk. The Reverend had this to say.
Give me another one, and make it a big one.
Comrade Presidente, an article...
The beautiful flower of...
¿Qué?
Presidente, Europe has taken serious anti-
Friends, comrades, compañeros! The importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation. The lack of priests, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them, and it will be resolved. As will all others in time, as the global economy stabilizes. Still, as Presidente, I have worked hard day and night, done quite a job to ensure my worth for the responsibility you have bestowed on me. Gracias, amigos. I have great plans for Tropico. Plans that will be felt by everyone, even the least fortunate of you. I promise you that in my next term, people will no longer have to live in shacks. God bless you and a good day.
Today is a bright day for Tropican democracy. The polls are in, and it's clear people overwhelmingly voted for El Presidente. The way things are going, the secret police will be out of work in a couple of years.
Most glorious president.
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Ha ha ha! There is a crisis of command in our...
Tropico is going green. A new program started by El Presidente will lower pollution by stopping power to random buildings.
Green is always better. It's great that...
Presidente, you have some...
Presidente, I... Presidente, the intellectuals are saying...
Dear Presidente,
Tropico now has more than 100 citizens. A small step for the world, a giant leap for Tropico.
Presidente, everyone likes meat, right?
I have some good news, sir.
We need proper healthcare facilities.
Presidente, one of your eager supporters, has a compromising photo of Senator Richards in our cabaret.
Tropico's population has reached 250 people. We are slowly but surely turning into the China of the Caribbean.
Presidente, there was an accident involving Generalissimo Santana.
Comrade, progress does not wait for any...
Presidente, I have an urgent cable from Washington. We want the...
El Diablo does not agree with your immigration.
Presidente,
relations between Tropico and Europe have hit an all-time low point.
Perhaps we should consider presenting the King and Queen of Europe with a generous gift?
Our diplomats already tried this, but the European Post returned the package.
Damn those meddling spies!
Success! I have over 1 million followers. Today Magazine.